I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about Darpan?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.
Thank you.
Amida, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Ah!
I'm going to leave you enough.
Everyone's dead here.
Damn. Those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the intel.
It's a map of a temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. This could be important. I'll check it out. And thank you. Thank you for following my lead.
Get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Get together then. I'm using the word get together very lightly. They're not chiming through here. There's something really deep going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I'm very grateful for it. I do believe. I do thank you. And I do believe. But if you are all about sticking your heart into some girl's body, floppy drive and then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips. That shit's too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time I was with this girl. She was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But that shit, she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my god, this might be enough. What's happening? I don't know what's happening. I like vanilla ice cream, and I like three positions, okay? Missionary, doggy style, and I'm sorry. That's pretty much what I do when I have sex. Oh, come on, Jordan, you don't say I'm sorry after sex? Don't act like you don't come too quick. Jordan, look at that. Get back to music. Leadership. These people can't even rule themselves, much less rule a country. But do not fear. I will deal with them properly and make Kira safe for honest citizens.